Right.
Huh, I wonder why that's kind of crooked. Is that better?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. And then it can go this way. Okay. Okay, Sadie, so let's hear your A. Just for fun, and we're going to just do a lot of bow wanderings. Can you just let your fingers be really floppy this way? Good. We're going to wander down to the tip. Good. And then up to the frog. Good. And then here we want the fingers, that's right, just to be really loose here. Good. And down. And did we do this last week, or are we just going to go shoot your fingers out and come back? Yes?
Daddy, we didn't do that.
Uh-oh, he didn't do that with you?
No.
No. Oh, okay.
I told him he needed to watch the video.
Oh, okay.
Whoa. He didn't.
Whoa. Okay, we'll have to talk to him. Okay, so watch. So we're going to let the fingers be like this and then like this. Just fingers. That's good. Out just so we get them flexible. Good. And then the D string. Good. And the wrist stays flat. The wrist stays so the out level comes out. And we go out, in, out. Ooh, that's really good. And the G. Out, in. So we go out and then we do squish. And out. Oh, that's really good, Sadie. That's such an adult thing to be able to do. Okay, and let's do your bow wanderings again and see if you can just feel that those fingers are really flexible. And start right at the frog. That's right. See how now you don't have to hold the bow so tight with the frog? frog. Good. With a good beginning to every note. Poof. Frog. Ooh, you missed the frog. Does it feel comfortable?
Yep.
Okay, and then we do 4 plus 4. In this room, I always lose it. Okay, let's do with slurs. So let's go with 1 plus 1, beautiful slurs. Thank you. bow changes. Your rocket ship. Good. And shift. I shift slowly. I just stop when I get there. And slow. Good. But that's it. But you want to go slow enough that you just stop. Good. Two, one, three. Extension to the frog, frog. Down, we can hear the changing tone. From here, down. So one, first finger. Good. Good. But we want to hear the F. One. Good. That's the important thing. We really want to get all the way back home. And in this case, home is first position. Good. So let's do one more. And I'm going to get home. To the next one. Okay? You got it. Okay, let's put this in the done pile. Okay, how about your wolf heart? We're doing a fun melodic one, aren't we?
Yes.
Good. So again, we're going to be just aware of our beautiful bow changes. Yada. Good. Let's do this again. Again, our nice low share. Three, four, one, two. So then one, two. This measure here, did you practice with separate bows and stop bows?
I don't think so.
Ooh, I could tell because it's not great, that measure. Can we just do? Can we do first separate bows? D. So it's going to get better each time. Two. Good. Now, your bow is a little like this at the front. So can you rudder it back? Or can we just do up, down? Good. That's right. So you want to keep it back. That's right. That's right. One, two. To play, so it's more and less, more, less, and good. And then stop here and just make sure your bow is loose and you have a space under here. That's right. Yada. Here, three, one, two, three, circle. Good, and this is one, two, yeah. Good, and this is an good. So listen to these notes. So what interval are all these notes? Are they whole steps?
They're half steps.
Yeah, so they're all close together. Two, three, and good. And this is F natural. One, two, three. Okay, so I think I'm just going to let you practice this. It sounds like you didn't practice this much.
We're focusing a lot on our vowels.
Okay. But you're becoming a really good sight reader, so that's the good news. Okay, so see if you can just really pull this together for next time. Yes?
Got it.
Okay, let's do Vivaldi. And maybe you give me your music, so. Just your Vivaldi music.
Did I not bring your book?
No, there it is. Yeah.
That's five.
Oh.
Oh,
rats.
Mommy! Did you leave it in the bag?
Well, let's check.
Maybe you should be the one checking.
No.
Okay.
Yeah, you forgot.
It was not with the rest of your music. Where would it have been if it wasn't with the
It was on my house? Stand.
Okay, that's okay. You have all the movements for today? What were you mostly working on?
Mostly second and third.
Okay. So let's start with second movement then. And I know you don't really need the music, do you?
No.
Okay, let's see. Okay, you don't need the music for second movement.
No.
Okay, so let's hear your A. Okay. I guess. Oh, here it is. Okay, how's your A again? And can you do your Statue of Liberty? Good. Oh, stretch, right? Keep your hand over your high dot. Stretch. And let the violin rest on your collarbone. Let's see, where is it? Right here, right? Okay, good. Good, that's right, good. And you want to make sure that you don't squish it down. Good, does that feel comfy? Okay. That's, well, at least you hear it. That's good. Okay, and then remember your bow, you're going to feel like jelly here. Good. And. Thank you. change the bowing last time. Yeah, then we don't get that big false accent there. Okay, can I just hear on the D, A string? One, two, I want to hear just a beautiful flowing sound. Good, just that. And one, two, good. Let the violin be a little higher. Good, two. But your bow is a little crooked this way, so. Good, good. And can we do that once more? See how the. Can we just do this at the frog? That's good. That's good. That's. We need. Sometimes I feel you get a little stiff. That's right. That's it. Three. See how I have to keep, see, they're very flexible. three up. Here we go. And the boat has to come back a little bit. Up, save the boat. And open forearm. Oh, the boat's crooked at the tip. Good. Okay. So at the frog, I'm back, right? Then I have to let it come forward to be straight. Good, and go up-o, and then up-o, and back it up, and then down-o. Good, and really loose, and then up-o again, and very smooth chain. Good, but sit here a little like this, so that's it. And up-o, up, and good. Okay, it's almost there. It's complicated. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's do the third movement. Thank you. sure you're not aware of it. And that's why, you know, when, that's why your sound is not nearly as substantial as it can be. So can we just do this? Good. Okay, that's good. Now, what do we notice? That your longest finger, this guy, is, you know, more or less across from the thumb, right? So if you feel yourself going here and the fingers go up here, you know that something's not right with that, right? That's right. Even you're like, oh my gosh, what am I doing there? So can we just go back to the middle of the bow? And we're just gonna play. Now, we don't want to hold the bow. We just want to just rest. And the finger, this ring finger, you want it to feel like it has a contact with the frog. That's right. Well, that's good. And you hear the difference in that sound? Okay, so we're just going to go very slowly just to think about the bow. Next to your other. Good. Up, down. Up. And down, up, up. Good, good. And good. Now, good, down. Good. Now, just stop. Good, so. Good. Now, stop. Stop. And can you fix your bow? That's right. It is going to be like this. That's right. Fa, fa, fa. Now, good. And just stop. We'll just... Good. That's good. You see how you're back here? Good. Fa, da, down. Fa, down. Good, good, good. And. We'll go very slowly up, 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 and down, up, and shift. Good. Good, good, and stop, and then you can wiggle them back. That's right. Down bow. And down. And down. Good. Good. Now just stop here. Stop. Good. And just fix your bow. Good. So that was good, Sadie. That's good. So instead of going this way, you're coming back this way. You see? More weight on your little finger. Good. Ba, 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 ba. Good. And let's go slowly. Just so you feel good. Can you just do this one and three? One, can take off two and four? No. That's right. Okay, that's right. So just, can you just do sticky? Good. One, take off. That's right. Just these two. Good. Again. Good. That's right. Good. And this slowly.
Yes.
You know, there's always, you know, every week you probably grew, so there's always adjustments to make. It's but can we just do your full mark release good. So that's right. I think if you feel this, you've got it. 2, 3, 4 and up and down. Good, just easy. First finger a little closer. 2, 3, 4. And the E string. 2. That was good. E. Good. So, you know, you don't need to practice this with your dad. You're really good at this now. So, what you need to do is just be in your room and feel. You know, does it feel comfortable? Am I getting the resonance that I need? So can you just try just a little by yourself like that? Good, so that's right. Good. Fa, fa. Now just take your time, feel that. Rest, fa, two, rest, fa, 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 forearm, rest, fa, 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 and down. If you find, back it up. First finger also has to come. That's right. 2, 5, 5. Rest. 5, up, up. That was better. Go on just a little bit. So. Quite a big cut, but that's okay. So, but can we just do one more play? Just from here. Once you kind of sink back in to the place, then it feels like you've gone home again. Can you remember that? Okay, but you won't have it unless you really practice slowly like this. And then you can go as fast as you want. So for the recital, we'll keep it just the last movement. And next week, we're going to resurrect first movement and review second, and then we'll have an entire works ASAP, because Elson's almost ready with his whole concerto too. So we'll put you on a program with Elson. How's that?
Michael was very excited to hear that he was doing Sibelius.
Yes, very excited. Yes, and it's almost ready. Okay.